First, check the canal for inflammation and obstruction. Do not insert the scope if there is a problem. Tilt patient's head. Pull pinna up and back. Hold otoscope against patient's head. Handle up. Keeping hand on patient's face, gently insert speculum into the patient's ear. View the tympanic membrane through the window.